12
right,
on the
overhead press, laying flat on your back, better for performance and for posture. You don't have to worry about your posture being bad or your mechanics being poor on this one. Just alternate your arms, making sure you do 1/3 more repetition on the weaker side until you fatigue as your strong side. So they both should feel fatigued and approximately about the same amount of resistance on both arms. So you have to give yourself a little more slack with the weaker arm.